Because honestly, I can call like a game trashy as much as I want. I haven't made a game before, so what the fuck do I know? All I know is this game is pretty responsive. And that, you know, the controls don't feel terrible. I think the only issue is just trying to walk back and forth, but that's a lot of games like that. If you, like, move up and then turn back around. Like, GTA had that. With, like, its inertia. Oh, God, not this fucking room. Oh! What the fuck? Oh, my... Oh, no. Alright, well, There's the first random death. What the fuck happened? That was weird. That wasn't in there before. I just like, oh god, why is there was like a tripwire somewhere I just wasn't paying attention to. Which would be cool actually if they added like a new hazard at the beginning of the early area. Cause then it keeps it fresh for the people who have already tried out the demo. I mean, to be fair, I didn't get that far, so I don't really know how far the demo would have gotten to. I mean, then again, it's also possible I did actually do everything, because the demo was left intentionally unfinished, so that way you couldn't keep progressing to other areas. You know, like most things usually are, it's like, okay, well, you can go this far, and sometimes the demo's just cut off, or in that case, I was like, nope, this room is pretty much unsolvable. Or I'm sure it was like something like that, or it's like, you can't get to this area because we just removed a button. Like, I don't know what it is, but like I know I read that like you were locked out of certain parts, like out of most of the game, because I think the demo was a good amount of the game. Which again, it was just there to fucking showcase like the game's mechanics and everything, which, you know, it showcased some mechanics, all right. All right, let's not fuck this up again. God, I'm so terrible at video games. I really guarantee that there was like some kind of tripwire over there that I just straight up missed. And the problem is like this game's kind of, like it's a Metroid, like it's Metroid platform puzzle, you know, like Metroidvania kind of deal, but also has whatchamacallit. Also, I would save it, but like I'm low on saves as it is, so I'm gonna like hope that we get another save point sometime soon. But it's like a puzzle platformer, you know? And it's also got like survival elements too, with the fucking, with the limited inventory slots, the lack of tutorial pretty much. That's not necessarily true for some games, but you know, lack of tutorial. Limited saves. At least right now it's limited saves. I really wish you could, like, oh, that's right, I forgot, you can't parkour with a gun out, which makes a lot of sense. I pointed that out before. I don't know if that was in the video, but I did point out that it makes a lot of sense that you can't grab on the ledges like that. That was definitely a thing in Mirror's Edge. At least I think it was. Gun slowed you down, I remember that much. Now, from what I remember, this, you open this up, and that fucker comes right behind you. Yeah, I didn't forget. I got hit, but I didn't forget. And this one opens that up. Put this away. There's like a ledge right here. And this is where it gets weird, because I remember that there's ammo and a health pack around here. Oh shit, did I break? No, I didn't break anything. Oh, here's a save, nice. That one was only like 3 saves. Okay, so the saves are different. Depending on, the first save they give you is like, here's a bunch of saves because you're probably gonna use a lot of them. Oh wait, there's something over there. How do I get over there? Oh, yeah, no, that doesn't make sense. How do I get over there? Well, we'll find out through trial and error. By that, I mean, hopefully we won't die when I'm trying the error. There wasn't a guy in there, was there? I'm like mashing spacebar just in case, because like I feel like that makes me grab the ledge, but it doesn't. Jumping towards the ledge grabs the ledge. I don't know how to do this. Was there a way to jump backwards? You know what? I'm gonna practice over here. Right clicking does nothing. EX. Nope. Maybe controls tell me something. Run, jump, crouch, interact, aim, fire, inventory, holster, reload, shoulder, quick slots, HUD. Oh, that's right, you can hide the HUD, that's right. Yeah, I don't know how to get over there. I mean, because I can grab onto this, I have to assume that there's like a, there's a way that you can do that, but it doesn't seem like there is. And control just lets you drop, so. It's weird because like, it definitely feels like I can jump over there at some point. Oh, wrong one. It's over here. What did you have? Oh, more boobs and ass, eh? Cool, cool. Oh, speaking of things, actually. Let's move that over. Oh. I think if I press 4 on you? Yes. Let's leave this room, I guess, for now. I'll come back here if it matters. Alright, let's see. No, there's nothing there, and I died to nothing. Oh, I don't have enough ammo for this. Never mind. Let's get out of here instead. I'll go save it. I'm not gonna chance dying. Because I know for a fact I ran out of ammo. Because I haven't been placing my shots correctly. Oh, I forgot I could just do that. I have this key card, but I the problem is, like, I don't really I know I had more ammo when I played this. I know for a fact I had a lot more ammo. Need ammo. Ammo. Need ammo. Exactly. You're so good at typing. How do I get as good as you? Well, little kids. First off, why are you asking me for advice in any regard? Secondly, why are you watching this video? Third off, just be yourself and people will still make fun of you. What was the question? Now, let's see. I came from that room. This room didn't have ammo in it, which I could have sworn it. Let me see something. That's what's killed me. That's what killed me. Okay, I really need this ammo. So I have like no ammo left. Jesus Christ, I don't nearly have enough for all this. What? Oh, I'm dead. Good thing I saved it. And that's weird though, like, I guess because I didn't really know how much ammo I had. Actually, I know how much ammo I have left, but it's a matter of, like, I don't really know how much I have of anything at this moment. I'm gonna go this way, because I remember this leading to something, but again, my memory is a little bit scarce. Scarce the word? Probably not. Does it matter? Eh. Nobody cares. It's gonna suck when people start asking for Perino Party to come back again. Even though it is recorded, so. Jesus Christ, I suck. Give me ammo. That's our save files. I don't need a save. I need to freaking have more bullets to murder. That doesn't help me either. You know, let me eat one of those real quick. Oh, that's the health bar. That's so cool. Beep, beep, beep.
Yay? Yay?
What is this puzzle? What's up? There's like a secret button here, is it? Nope. Okay, good. What? Ooh.
Oh, it's easy.
Scared the crap out of me. Jesus Christ, I get scared too easily. Yeah, okay, that took a lot of damage. That's insane. Yeah. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, that's insane amount of damage for that one hit. I'm hoping these health packs are full heals then. All right, that makes sense. Okay, so you, oh. Got it. Wait, what? Wrong room. You know, I might have just fucked this room up entirely, now that I'm thinking about it. Oh well, just fuck it. That room's dumb anyway. It's full of jerks. Jerks that make fun of me. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, please tell me something. Ooh, wait. Ah, there's a key. I don't have a key though. Oh, that's where I need to go. I was like, there better be a fucking button I'm missing that just lets me do cooler things. Huh. But if I go up there, that doesn't lead to anything. I can climb up here, can't I? No? Weird. So where does this lead to? Okay. Well, now I'm more confused. What does this button do? Oh. Oh, there's a thing in there. So what if... Nope. Ooh. I didn't know I could do that. I'm learning. Okay, so now... Yes, nice! We go over here? Climb up. Nope, we don't climb up. We go this way. Then we press the button. I do like that. I do like that. I would have probably never figured that out because I'm terrible at this game. Then we jump over to there. And then we jump that? Yeah? Yeah. Look at this parkour robot. Shit. How the fuck? Wait, I'm confused now. How was I supposed? Ah, shit. Damn it! What did I mess up? I clearly messed something up. Like that's fairly easy to fix, probably. Hopefully. I'll do a quick cut there. Although I didn't even fucking take the time to try to figure out how to do this correctly. So. Very obviously have to do this. And it's very obviously have to do this. The real question is, because I can fuck with this over here, but what's the point? Actually, maybe. Because you can jump down from there. Is there a spot that I can jump from up here? Maybe do like a quick whoosh. Nope. That was a little too crazy, honestly. Oh, wait. Maybe this way works. Ah, damn it, I'm so dumb. Okay, that makes sense. That makes so much fucking... I did the thing already. Nice. Nice. Actually, it's not nice until I... Yeah, I thought so. I had to make sure that this button's pressed. Otherwise, that was utterly worthless. Yeah, this game makes you think, though. Makes you question how dumb you are. And the answer is, probably not dumb. Probably not very dumb. You know, if you're watching me play, you're like, damn, dude. Like, I already figured out how to finish this puzzle in, like, 5 minutes, and it took you, like, half an hour to get to, like, the first area? Like, fuck you, dude. You don't even know how to read correctly, and here you're trying to play a puzzle. You know, I don't even know how to play puzzle games correctly either. Did you know that? I just beat The Witness the other night. That ending made me fucking confused. I don't understand what happened, and I'm pretty sure I'll never understand it. I'm sure everyone's gonna make fun of me for not understanding it. So what is this? For the love of God, what is that? Is that a detonator for bombs? Ah, scared the shit out of me. I got scared twice so far playing this. This is spookier than freaking than Outlast. That's not true. Outlast was scary. I don't like horror games. Now, can this unlock you? I'm in. That is totally a bomb. Wait, I wonder. Hold on. Cool. Okay, but the real question is, why can't I take that with me? Oh, whatever, who cares? The point is I got this cool item. Beep. Oh. I'm in. Oh, I just realized what's gonna happen here. So that's blue, or red. I can't apparently figure out what colors are. I didn't mean to do that. Huh. How does that help me?